They're all musical students, so they're perfect with this. So the first piece we're going to start off is with is self. And self is who we think we are, or who we are to ourselves. And actually, when people get cancer, this changes kind of who you are as a person. It's you are this healthy person, and then suddenly you become this person, you become a cancer patient. And that's not a label that you're ever expected to be. And so the piece is meant to be this kind of clash between who you used to be and who you become. And actually at the end of it, you might be something in between, as you can never fully really recover and go back to who you used to be before cancer. So I hope you guys enjoy the first piece. So that's kind of what this movement represents. Thank you.
potentially you might be able to deal with how you have cancer, but your loved ones may not, and they add this extra burden onto you. And a lot of the patients that I read about actually struggled with dealing with their parents, with their redness, and things like that. So that's what this movement encompasses.
Thank you.
other accounts I read was that cancer is a family experience, or cancer is a social experience, because not only do you have cancer, but all those around you have to support you in that way, and it's such a condition that can't be dealt with alone. And so that's what this kind of piece encompasses. Actually having faith in the faith of the family is really important for this movement. So, hope you enjoy the last piece.